Welcome to PV Solar TV. PV Solar UK Limited is the UK's only dedicated national PV sales, design and installation company with local branches in your area. We provide a comprehensive 10-year insurance-backed guarantee with every system we design and install. Photovoltaic silicon-based solar cells have been around for many years, and without them we wouldn't have explored space. These type of solar cells have been powering satellites since the early 50s. Technology has now advanced to such an extent that solar panels are a mass-produced product that have become an economically viable option for people to try to generate their own domestic electricity. Photovoltaic is generally referred to within the industry as PV and should not be confused with solar thermal water heating systems. As you navigate throughout our site, you'll find information that's designed to both educate and inform you about how this clean energy system could be beneficial to your energy needs both now and in the future. With changes brought in by the government through legislation in April 2010, which includes the introduction of the feed-in tariff, there's never been a better time to move to PV solar power. As part of the leaders' debate in the run-up to the 2010 general election, Gordon Brown was asked what he was doing personally to tackle climate change. This is what he had to say.
I would say the other thing I've done, and I'm very pleased that we managed to do this in our home in North Queensbury, is that we thought, living on a hill with a huge amount of wind, not very good weather in Scotland, as you know, that a wind turbine would be the answer. In fact, we found that the far better, even in this area where there's not much sun, is a solar panel. And I would recommend people, if they can, to use this form of energy.
With the introduction of the feed-in tariff for all new installations in force as of April 2010, there's never been a better time to invest in PV solar. Feed-in tariffs were introduced to the UK on the 1st of April 2010. This is the result of government bringing in legislation to ensure your electricity provider buys back from you all the electricity you create at a fixed price now, which is then index-linked and tax-free for the next 25 years. This means it now makes great economic sense to install a PV solar system, while at the same time helping to reduce global warming and your carbon footprint by adopting a green, sustainable energy source. Let me briefly explain how the feed-in tariff works and how it'll benefit you. The feed-in tariff's financial benefit is a three-stage system. To simplify how it works, I'll explain each stage to you individually. Let's start with the actual feed-in tariff itself. For every unit of electricity you generate by installing a PV solar system, your electricity provider will pay you 41.3 pence. They'll pay you this regardless of whether you use the electricity or not. Moving on to the savings, for every unit of electricity you generate and use from your PV solar system, it means that you don't need to purchase this from your supplier. The average cost of a unit is 12 pence. You can verify what you're being charged by your supplier by checking against your latest electricity bill. And finally, the export tariff. Any electricity generated by your PV solar system and not used in your home will be exported to your supplier, and they'll pay you a further 3 pence per unit as an export tariff, which means you'll receive 41.3 pence plus 3 pence, giving you a total of 44.3 pence per unit for each unit that's exported. So now let's look at an example of how installing a PV solar system can save you money. So here's your installed PV system, and it's generating 4,000 kilowatts or units of electricity per year. You'd then be paid 4,000 times 41.3 pence, which equals £1,652. Assuming you use 3,000 units from your PV solar system, this means you don't have to purchase these units from your supplier, saving you a further 3,000 times 12p, which equals 360. On this example, it means you'll export 1,000 units at a further 3 pence per unit, which is 1,000 times 3p, which equals £30. This generates a total tax-free return of £2,042 per year, which is index-linked for 25 years with a system life expectancy of 40 years. At this stage, you're probably asking yourself, now, where does the feed-in tariff money come from and who's paying for it? Well, REA, the Renewable Energy Association, states that the cost will be socialised, i.e. shared across all users of electricity in all sectors. On the government's current proposal, they estimate the scheme will add £10 to electricity bills by 2020. This means for those who've not invested in PV solar systems are helping to pay for those who have. When considering buying a PV system, there are three important questions that need to be answered. Am I happy with the company? Am I happy with the product? Have I got the peace of mind that my investment's safe and my supply will not go out of business? Peace of mind is one of the most important factors when making the purchase of a large value item, especially from an industry that is relatively new in the UK and where a deposit needs to be paid. PV Solar UK Limited provides the solution. We've teamed up with a company called Independent Warranty Association, or IWA for short. IWA will protect the deposit you pay to a maximum of 25% of the contract value, whilst at the same time backing up the guarantee on your installation from PV Solar UK Limited for the next 10 years. And all this at no extra cost to you. Joining me today online is Justin Borner, Sales Director of IWA. Justin, welcome to PV Solar TV.
Richard, good to be with you.
Justin, perhaps you can give our viewers a short overview of who IWA are and what you do.
Established for over 20 years, Independent Warranty are market leaders in the provision of FSA authorised insurance to protect customers' deposits and back up the 10-year guarantees given to them by supplying companies. It gives customers complete peace of mind so that when they come to make a purchasing decision, they know that their investment is safe.
PV Solar UK have recently received a Certificate of Merit Award from the IWA. You personally presented this to our Managing Director, Robert Skillen. This is something we're very proud of. Can you tell us a little more about what was involved in your decision making and how this came to be?
As insurers, we only want to take good risks. Before we started dealing with PV Solar, we made numerous checks as to their financial standing. What we do once they're on board with us is give each and every one of their customers the opportunity to give us feedback as to the levels of satisfaction that they're receiving. What we've done basically is to collate that information, and it's resulted in an exceptionally high 96% customer satisfaction, which is independent proof that PV Solar customers are very, very happy customers.
Justin, if you were a consumer, what would you look for in this type of cover?
Well, Richard, with insurance, the devil is in the detail. Our policies are no-nonsense policies, giving customers complete peace of mind. There are no excesses, no exclusions, no renewal fees. In fact, they completely mirror the terms and conditions that are offered by PV Solar. What that means is that customers buying from PV Solar can enter into a business contract knowing that they have complete peace of mind and reassurance that what they've signed up for is what will get delivered.
Thanks for joining me today, Justin. We look forward to an update from IWA in the future.
Thank you, Richard. I look forward to seeing you again too.
To see if your home is suitable to install solar PV, fill out the information on our View Your Roof section on our website.